watch your head start.
I might be still.
Yeah.
This thing?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be back here.
Thank you.
back to the very first song we ever wrote. Once I catch my fucking breath. This is Red Eye! Thank you. from Willie. I don't know where he ran off to. That man's shirt over there, there's a pirate on that shirt. That is for this next song. Tonight you will all be pirates. We have a breakdown in the song, and it's gonna good old classic. See, Chad, here this goes. Yo-ho, yo-ho-ho. I'll let you know when we get there. This is the Pirates of and this is our fandom for all you metalheads, no matter what you're into. Speed metal, death metal, hardcore, grindcore, sludge metal, power metal! This is for you guys. This is called Metal the Insane! Give it up for our drummer!
Check, check, check. Yep, good, good. Okay.
Change chairs.
Thank you.
See ya.
Good job, man.
All right, thank you everybody for coming out. We are Claymore. We are from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. If you don't like the Steelers, neither do we. If you do like the Steelers, we can pretend. I want to thank Cy for having us out here, putting this on, and Siege Lord for being the ones to contact us to bring us out here, making sure that this happens. So I want to say thanks to them. Drop the tunes. Ready to drop some tunes? All right, cool. All right. If you happen to know what a Metroid is, finally we came to the right fucking place. All right. This one's for you then. This next song is about the sexiest Aryan bitch who never existed. This one is entitled SR388. Venomous creatures that suck the life out of you, so you're gonna love all the ones about my ex-girlfriends.
Well, that was rude.
Alright, so last one was off of our new Breed EP, which we have here for sale tonight. So if you enjoy the stuff that we do, odds are it is on that. So you can give us $5 USD.
and we will give you some stuff. So we really appreciate help going back to our homes in Pittsburgh, although I'm sure that they don't really want to see us, but that's fine. We're going to go back anyway. So if you want to help and get stuff, we have shirts and we have CDs. We have coasters. We have stuff like that. So, this next song is about a very attractive falcon. It's not really about a falcon, like that's like a metaphor, but it's about a falcon. So, this one is entitled Kissing Shadows. Service any of you to get back home, so we're trying to stick to the first one. This one is entitled Haunted. This next song, surprise, also from our new Breed EP. So again, if you like us, we will be back in that corner with stuff for you guys. This song's about schizophrenia. This one is entitled Smoke and Mirrors. Once again, thank you. Katie Press for staying here to see us coming out. Thanks to Cy for having us out here. Thanks to Siege Lord for having us out here. We got one more song for you guys. If people like taking pictures, videos, and stuff, feel free to come talk to us afterwards. You can like get our like Facebook information and shit, because we don't know anyone out here, so we're not gonna have like any proof that it happened unless like you send it to us. You right there, yeah. So we'll talk to you specifically. But yeah, just anyone else who's taking pictures and stuff, feel free to come up and talk to us. We're slightly more scary in person than we look. We don't actually really look that scary, but we all ate at Skyline today, so we're feeling pretty good. Yeah. Made sure that happened if we were gonna be out here. So for this last song, if anyone has the name of an ex-girlfriend that we could substitute as the song title, we would love to do that. In Canada, they told us Michelle Obama, and it was hilarious. So anyone?
Tommy!
You have an ex-girlfriend named Tommy.
Sure.
Does Tommy have a last name?
The bartender.
Tommy the bartender. I don't know if I want to do that. I might want to like order something from him later, not like spiked with strychnine, so I don't actually do that. Nobody? No one? All right, you're missing out. This next song is about gonorrhea. This one is entitled Queen of Nightmares. We'll be right back.
Since we were the artist formerly known as Gamora. For all of you that don't know how to pronounce the name, it's Lucius Ascentia. So it's gay. I don't know. This next song is also a new one. The prior song was Phantom Sun. That will be off our album we'll be releasing later this year. It's entitled Gehenna Gate. This next one is called Penumbra.
Yeah.
the front row people I spit on a lot, I'm sorry.
Yeah! Smells like condoms in here.
I know.
That's us. This guy's got full of his ass.
This next one is for all the ladies out there.
Yeah.
This is called I Eat Your... We'll be right back. Flex Mom's another new one.
Yeah. Woo! Yeah. Oh.
It's just all of rust and bone.
Yeah. Woo!
We'll be right back. Thanks, guys. We've got merch and CDs and all the other bands, dude. Check it out.
No merch. Woo!
Okay. Shit. Woo!
Hey, how much time do you got?
All the time in the world.
What am I asking? I got my phone. Good. Oh, we're good.
Yeah. All right. Good.
Alright, this next song's off our EP. This is Tempest. We'll be right back.
band, man. And I think I should get to play one more fucking song with them, right, Gabe? Right? Everyone agree? Thank you. It's been a fucking honor and a privilege to play with these dudes.
I want to play Beneath the Fallen Sun.
Okay.
I get what I want, damn it.
What?
Fuck yeah, I do.
What?
Yeah.
What a guy.
Play walk.
What a guy.
I know.
Walk. You fucked up my mic stand, buddy.
What the fuck?
Sorry. It's the last
time. What?
This is Beneath the Falling Sun again. Thank you. We'll be right back.
so we're gonna keep this shit going with Toto. We'll be right back.
We're a Seazord. As you all well know by now, Cincinnati's most fucking shirtless band.
Yeah!
Yeah!
It's good to see you guys. I don't think we played home since fucking Powerfest. Is that right?
Yeah!
Yeah!
That's what I thought.
Yeah,
fuck, it feels good to see us people out on a Saturday night. Oh, yeah! Shirts off, showing off those titties. I like that.
Yeah!
That's what gets me going. That's what makes us. like to give a shout out to all the other bands I played tonight. Fucking Kingslayer, fucking Claymore, fucking Lucis Absentia, or as I like to call them, Gomora, No Mora.
Yeah!
Got him.
Dance.
Ha! Got it! You all ought to recognize this one by now. This is Game Breaker. We'll be right back. boys. Who's drinking tonight?
Heyo!
That's an easy answer, but that wasn't nearly enough of you. Everybody go get a beverage, raise your glass with me, and dedicate one to those who aren't here. This is as vulture as we come. We'll be right back.
Pretty cheap, I think. So, yeah, come on back. If you like what you hear, we got a full-length album, 12 tracks. There's a couple where he just kind of monologues and says some real weird shit. Don't let your parents listen to it. Okay, I'm done.
He's bombing.
Get the fuck out of here. Buy our shit. We got a fucking 12-length track CD out there. Get one of our fucking shirts for $10 a piece. This is our last fucking song.